Thank you so much. We're going to bring up the Mysterious Shades on this next one. We're going to do a classic Russian tune, so you know it's a real toe-tapper. It's about, well, it's a very sad tune. You'll know it. Please have your handkerchiefs ready. It's Dark Eyes, if you know that song. You don't know, you'll know when you hear it. You'll go, oh yeah, that's Dark Eyes. I just heard that on the radio network. So we're going to give that a shot. By the way, if you're taking photos, we appreciate it. This place needs it for insurance purposes. You believe what I'm saying. This is here at the rock show. Okay, we're going to do a little finger called Dark Eyes featuring Mysterious Shades.
Hey! She used to be a punk.
be a body old bar tune. Am I correct on that? Oh, please. And it was made a number one hit in 1959 by Phil Harris. Anybody know who Phil Harris is? He was the voice of Baloo the Bear in the Jungle Book. Jungle Book? He was pretty much the Van Halen of his day. Actually, we kind of turned it around and made it a bit of a...
Yeah.
wrote, because I love this guy. I think he's the most amazing performer ever to come out of the Pittsburgh area. And he just is so underrated. He is so ignored. And this is a little song. It's called the Frankie Capri Polka. You know Frankie Capri? All right.
Thank you.
guys want to we still have a quiche, guys. Stick it down. Thank you. This is one of the, this is like the Indigata Navina of Polka. That is, who's from quiche, we're going to get a tea in common. Here we got the Bowman Trophy on top. A lot of love went into that. Caution tape. And everything I could pretty much find around the house that didn't cost anything. All right, let's get Musko and the Kishka. So you had a good time. Yeah. Everybody loves Deja Vu. Everybody loves Deja Vu. So this is actually our Guinness World Records song. We hope you like it. Are you ready?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thank you. World's shortest polka. Thank you guys. Welcome to the Maniacs. You guys want some free t-shirts? Come on up.
Free t-shirts.